All right, I think that's it. There's the recording symbol. All right. Hi guys, it's Holden. All right, it's weird. I'm back after a while, and also re-recording because my save file partway through turns out got corrupted, so I can't finish the mission. So I'm redoing this now to actually play through it. So we're gonna do mission 6, Repel Boarders, and that is destroy the invaders in 100 turns. So this is not an ecosphere mission, thankfully, like, sort of like 2 and 3. It's just about a killing, like, destroy them mission. So this is one you also have to be really careful about, because they attack very early, and they have long-range units. Like, they have scouts too, but that's not your biggest concern. So first thing we're gonna do is head for this one, because that's 14 and 3. Okay, so there's a 12 and 1, but there's also a gold one here, and personally, after getting a, storage vault unit and like a gold vault and a fuel vault and, all your regular stuff, I'm going to grab two missile launchers right here. And that is because the Ayer's hand has upgraded missile crawlers, which have 13 range, and you need to figure out a way to stop that. And the way I have noticed that is, and what I read it in the GOG guide, is to grab all three on range, so by the time they show up, you'll be able to upgrade your missile launchers. And these gold refineries here need to be used to upgrade your missile launchers to 13, or give 2 extra range, and then the research from plus 10 range will bring it up to 14 total. So that is the idea here. Let's grab that. I'm gonna grab this one next. But first, I need to grab another power station because the usage is really high, and that's something I want to grab first. It's not right there. There's actually a fuel mining station, like, right here. So, I'll grab this one and move it here. The enemy does have ground attack planes they will try to hit you with early as well, so you gotta be careful about that. Oops, not that one at max speed. That one can be reduced. I'll bring more of my scouts up here because the enemy sends escorts and scouts up here. So let's get them all close as possible here so I can take out that escort. Because I'm pretty sure I can pepper it with enough scouts. I have 10 scouts. Oh, I forgot to build something in my shipyard. Whoops. So escort for the gun attack points and scan. Then another corvette. A submarine for scouting. Another escort and corvette for AA and anti-subs. And then we're gonna grab a couple more submarines. So like 4 total about. Another sea mine layer after, and then like a missile cruiser. I think should be okay. Because we're probably going to do the air transport missile crawler tactic from last time. So we'll be able to do that. Oops, forgot to scan here. Yep, there's the fuel station. So before my save file got corrupted, these mining stations you're seeing now, this one, and these two are pretty much the only ones you're going to be able to get. So you want to plan around those five mining stations. Also, I gotta remember to actually connect these. So. Next up is I'm scanning, there's nothing here. So I'm gonna grab the engineer to build those up. And the escort should be here. Oh, well, yeah, guys. This turn, there's the escort. Right on schedule, like last time, and the other time. Be able move this one up that way, this one can get in from behind, move that over, shoot that, and there we go, escort down. So that's something you want to try to see if you can do. I mean, is get that escort out of the way. Oh, here comes the ground attack plane. I guess they got really mad. Oh, they got really mad. Okay. So I guess the thing with the ground attack planes, I guess. So I did forget to mention that when the Godgun mentioned that if you do take out the escort that early, the ground attack points will show up even earlier than usual. So I guess the other plan is if this doesn't go well, then make sure you build AA turrets first, and then use your scouts for your ground defense, because otherwise that's gonna happen. And I was also a turn late on my escort, which I could really use next turn. So we'll see how this turns out. I'm gonna save it again. Actually, we're good. They tried to hit my scouts, and then I had the two mobile anti-aircrafts on sentry mode, so that worked out. So you don't need to build AA turrets early, although I wouldn't blame you if, be like, oh no, you know, you probably shouldn't have done that. Yeah, like, I'm not gonna do that. If you do decide, because you can generally avoid taking out that escort, although you want to try to, because when the missile crawlers show up, they'll try to use that as scan, along with their scouts. So. Okay, so that is online. Let's do that. So So now when these come up in two turns, and that applies in five turns, I can have my missile launchers protect me. But now it is anti-aircraft gun time. Alright, so I'm going to build a light vehicle plant for some support units. And just take all the constructors there. I could build a dock. That might be helpful. Like, put it right here. Actually, yeah, well. No, actually. No, it's 23 a turn, so no. Pulling it back, and let's get some air units. Alright, so that scout's pulling back. I might grab this, but I need to get a fuel vault first, and I'm not worried about fuel. Material would be useful, though. Alright, so 10 gold, so next turn. And let's grab a fuel vault for this. 20 range. I'm not gonna upgrade it just yet. Like, when the land units get close enough, I'll upgrade it. Because otherwise, if they see that, they're just gonna stay out of range, and the range upgrade won't be really that useful if they're just gonna ignore it. Or if they're gonna stay out of range, then, you know, my range advantage doesn't mean anything. Okay, so I've got 70, so now let's get probably the heavy vehicle plane actually first. Or no, air units, let's go there. Might actually need another power station soon. After, I'll use this one to build a power station. Because I still need another habitat. Because I want to get, try to have all these working at the same time. Okay, so this one's scouting the outer perimeter here. Okay, so the last two times when the escort was still here, they had more scouts and a lot more units already here. And you could see them with your radar, but now I don't see anything. Did killing that escort, like, get them to back off? Because, like, you know, we don't have early vision. But then they have this AWAC. And that only takes, like, six turns to produce. Or it's eight, one of the two. But, like, actually, no, it's 9, I think. Or no, it is 6, because air units plants use 3 per turn. So that's 6 turns. So if they're using the AWAC, now they might be trying to do it. Oh, here come scouts. Here's a fuel tank, and let's get another. Anti-aircraft gun right here, so that way I can move these back a little. Move it over here. There's not a lot of surveying to do here. Like, I found like all my mining stations already just in this clump. Oh, here's the range unit, to about a turn late, but you know, they're still here. Oh, there's a range research. I'm gonna turn these off for the moment and build an infantry three here, two here, and then after I'm gonna do infiltrator repeat. I'm gonna start this, and because that's 60 turns, that's forever, and that's only 16, so I'm gonna do that instead. So now they're showing up, being a little more confident here. Yeah, this doesn't look like a lot on this island. Whew, nice. The AWAC moved. I think because the AWAC either saw this one and then it like moved right and then got shot at, because it was going around just fine. Because the AI did something weird calculation, but that AWAC's gone now, which is good. Which is not something I expected to happen, actually. Is that still out of range? Yes. I'm gonna have the surveyor then come back through here. Yeah, so these are your five mining stations. They're all right next to each other. Congratulations, I guess. Alright, you. Power station. I've got two more, but I need, because I'm building these two, and that's gonna be ready soon. Actually, I could get a, because I get a habitat, and I'm definitely gonna need the two. So let's do that now, and then grab power station after. But now that this is online, we're gonna do 2x speed after, so. Alright, we'll wait for them to get into a more comfortable position, I think. Wow, they really hate this surveyor. Because they immediately move down, and it says awaiting, but it really means attacking. Also, we can play this, yay. Got a nice back, alright. Infantry right there covers all of this, and then move up to, like, there, I think, should be a good, or maybe even right here. Now 2x speed. Okay, yeah, so the enemy units are definitely pouring in a lot slower this time because they killed the escort, and also this missile caller is attacking, and the only thing it can attack is a surveyor. Oh my god, they really hate this surveyor. I could probably bait this missile crawler into range if I just like, move it, like move everything back like a couple spaces, and then it'll be, get closer, thinking it's in range and safe, and then I can upgrade the range, and try to. So that's gonna be my plan. I'm gonna stick the two surveyors like down here or something until I need them, because I really don't need them. Everything is now contested by green, or it's gonna take. It's gonna be way too risky to expand to right now. Not moving. All right, let's put one here. Put one like right there. Hope that sniffling's not coming in on the mic. It probably is. Infiltrator repeat. Still not moving up. Like, these have moved up, but this has got the 13 range and it's not even getting close. Alright, so now it's time to build the heavy vehicle plant. And I can still get the power station before either of those two are done, because this is done in one turn. And then I can just, go right here and just build the power station. So we're gonna scout the enemy base now. Grab an AA gun. So for this, you're mostly building support units in here anyway, but because we're getting infiltrators, a personnel carrier at first, and then like a repair unit to repair, supply truck for resupply, and whatever else you feel like you need. But definitely these three things. Not in that order necessarily. You just need those before you decide to go attack. And I'm going to do 840. Because this is over here now. Those two have still not moved up. That has moved up more than the missile crawlers have. So I got 90 gold built up right now. Right, so there's my power filled up, and then let's grab that. I might actually grab more range. Oh, a sea transport. Okay, I see what's going on here. So this is going to be dropping stuff off, probably. So I'm gonna leave my submarine here to try to intercept. So I've got a feeling if they can see the scan on this, then they're gonna try send this like either not here because that covers the whole island. So they might try to sneak it on the side here, I think. More than anything. So I'm gonna move that down here then. And try to like block it off. Yeah, why have they not moved up? I mean, they've gathered in a clump, but like, a couple of these units haven't moved. Funny how I'm building like defenses and stuff, expecting to get like railed, and they haven't done anything. Which means I can save all this gold for like serious stuff, I guess. Because two range will put this over here so I can hit the sea transport. I guess I don't see any threats nearby, so let's try to see if there's any ground attack planes nearby, and then I'm going to attack it. Because here's their base, it's not that far from your base. Save it again. Because it's like here. That is 14 range, so I'm definitely going to need it. Like upgraded missile cruisers or crawlers. Either one will work. I'm probably gonna get both. Although it would be easier if I did one. So I might even grab a. They see some turrets and they're super timid about pushing up. Guess I'm just not sure why. I wish the AI would try to build more bridges or set up a little bit more to actually, you know, like, because they could put a bridge like here and I really couldn't contest that. And then they could push like here or something, you know, but I guess we'll never get that. They have regular fighters and regular radar, so which means they probably have ground attack planes up here somewhere. Okay, there's this shipyard. Cause this isn't even moving either. Ooh, gunboats, fancy. Too bad I've got like 300 submarines. Well, I wanna get a bunch of submarines. The attack is now up. I'm gonna get more range. It's only 20 turns. And I figure a 20% range boost will help me outrange their missile launchers here, because that's something I don't want to be facing. some owning time. Maybe I do some extra allocation here to. I mean, it'll slowly be losing fuel, but I can just stop that at like a good time, or even just, you know, build a fuel station here. It'll kind of be in the way, but the heavy vehicle plant can just go up this way anyway, and that can go up that way, and that's an air units plant, so, you know, we're all good. Okay, should be able to fly through some of these turns a little bit more quickly, because I'm just waiting for buildings. Well, and they've built two shipyards. Okay. Oh, I could get a barracks, actually. Yeah, let's get the barracks and then get, like... Oh, whoops. I just clicked the wrong place. I just blocked it off. Ah, crap. Let's grab air transport and then a couple fighters. And I need power. Which will be up in one turn, so. So I guess that means, try to shift click more so they don't actually go that way. But they try to, because now that's gonna die. I could start poking this down, but I feel like the round attack point's gonna come in quicker. So what I'm gonna do is like wait here. You know, spy on them a little bit more. But, because that is 8 armor, 56 hits. That is. So 8 minus 24 minus 8 is 16. So that's 32 damage in one volley. So I'm gonna need 2 at least. So I'm probably gonna wait for this submarine to show up. And then. You know, just take him down. So let's get a barracks, and then we'll get the depot and the hangar for all the upgrades, and then probably another research center to help speed stuff up a little bit. I need a couple gunboats even with the missile cruisers, so it's either missile crawler and like, you know, air transport them in, or just a better navy. Okay, so after that submarine's done, I can look into making another building times 2. Because I know they've got ground attack planes somewhere. Wait, they didn't kill the mobile anti-air? Oh yeah, it's because they can't see it. It's probably why they've stopped so much. Because they load stuff in and then they realize, oh wait, we don't have, you know, we don't actually have, we can't actually see it, so, yeah, so I want to get all these submarines times 2 first, maybe, and then, because if I'm going to put in missile crawlers, then I don't need that much. So, I think when those two subs are done, that's going to be times 2, and I'm going to do the air transport thing. Oh, I am hemorrhaging power pretty bad. Okay, I need you up here. So I got two turns before I run out of fuel, so I gotta be careful about that. So it's gonna be a mining station, that's a heavy vehicle plant. Alright, I might. Okay, so I'm looking at another 16 range here. Or 2 extra range buff. Because they just put out a 13 missile cruiser, and I think that's been moving up a lot more. So, because that hasn't moved. Apparently it moved, but it didn't do anything. It shot, but. I didn't lose a mobile anti-aircraft, I've only ever lost a scout this mission. So I'm really confused on what they actually wanna. Is this just gonna sit here too? Moved. I don't know anymore. Alright, so one more, two more here, and then I'll start dumping on those shipyards. Alright, so that's available. Let's get a depot up. Okay, I fixed my fuel. I was gonna do it myself, but game did it for me, which is good. Uh-oh. Okay, so that's not gonna work out like I planned. They got a Corvette out in time. So I was fearing, but I wasn't 100% worried about it because I didn't think it would happen immediately. So let's take that out and run. So I could hit this Corvette and then like turn around. Cause the ground attack plane did not come after me. And that is weird in my opinion. Okay, I just moved one space. How'd that not take my speed off? Alright. Could upgrade submarine. Range, maybe? That could help out. Like extra speed and range, maybe. Yeah, see that. Probably should have done that earlier, but I was thinking, you know, I got my two subs, I'll be fine. And then I forgot to actually be fine. You know, go figure, right? I just don't know why that didn't work. Because earlier I was testing my mic and stuff before I started recording. And on the first training mission, you can just build a giant path of connectors out in the middle of nowhere. And eventually you just keep hitting enter so many times, it'll start, because it, like, you're by yourself, so the turns go so fast. And then eventually it goes down to zero, but then it loops back, it like overflows at a negative number back to 40, but you won't have any actual material in your engineer. It'll say you do, but you don't. So I just think it's kind of weird that it does that, because that submarine should not have been able to fire twice, and yet here we are. Okay, yeah, so they know I'm here at this point, and I just moved out of position because I'm very good at this. Okay. So if anything, I can just use my subs to start clearing this, because they're not sending out a response to it. I mean, they're not really spawning really to anything, except they moved that closer, I guess. So hopefully this won't be 3 hours, like Slaughter Shore was, because that one takes forever. Okay, so they've moved everything in position now. It only took 30 turns, but we did it, boys. We got the AI to be less like cowards. Yay. Alright, let's pull this back. Give that full. Alright. We are now good on all of our money stations. And we are now good to upgrade that into 14 range. Actually, I need more attack, because that won't die in one hit. Although I probably could just, you know, send a scout. But then that'll get killed, and I've got enough gold as it is anyway. So actually, how much are we looking at? I need 34 in one shot, and I've got 20, or 30. Alright, that'll work. And that's how you bait them into range. You play it nice and careful. Actually, okay, so this one will just empty all of its ammo, so actually, let's get this one in position to the next shipyard. I mean, I could take that out, but I don't need to do that right now. if I can stop them from producing ships, that's at least one thing I can hold them out on. Not again. Of course they do it at the right time. So this one's not building, but I don't want it to anymore. I might as well just produce, like, maybe a missile cruiser, but honestly, after this, just subs. Okay, so the point of stock is just in case I need to upgrade any boats. Also, it acts as a buffer to my, shipyard, so I was gonna say. Finish that sentence. Yes, they're not even moving any ground troops up anymore. Like, they've given up on that. I don't think they're even bothering to move aircraft here anymore. Because I've had these two engineers just sitting here waiting for something to do, and I can't think of anything for them to do other than build roads, I guess. Alright, so let's do that, I guess. I could upgrade more range and start maybe even doing a turret push, but that's a little risky for my taste right now. I wonder if I can do that bug again. I wonder if the game will let me do that. I mean, I doubt it'll do it a second time. So that way, if the Corvette gets close, this submarine will take it out. Actually, I'm gonna grab a research center, like, right here, because I still have an extra usage. They're building ecospheres, which doesn't matter. Like, the one thing about custom games is that if you're the only person left, then technically you've already colonized the planet because there's no one else to contest you. So, we're building up missile crawlers here. I'm getting a sea mine layer just in case. My microphone just keeps going down, which is nice, but yeah, we're doing good. We're just gonna build more defenses on this side in case they pull anything fancy. Oops, it's a little too high up. Oh no, they destroyed. No, I should have put it like here. Because now 5 range doesn't matter too. Actually, I'm not even gonna move this. So that means if they want to get to me, I can shoot twice first. And that'll kill them. so let's do this. Just come on, get closer. This Corvette, it feels like the Corvette knows that other sub is there, but just can't reveal it. Alright, missile crawler will be ready soon, air transport will be ready soon. I'm gonna put everything in here that I want, so let's grab you. I just thought about closed captions. I realize this is like an hour-long video. Trying to do that for would be hard, but I'm gonna try to do it. I'll probably upload it first, and then as it's uploading, I'll type in like what I'm saying. Probably in English first, and I'll get around to the Russian subtitles, because that could be a little challenging for me right now. Oops, I just did that, I don't like that noise. Alright, so that's mostly to detect mines. I'm not worried about placing my own, although I can do it anywhere. Like, just, you know. And just, you know, put that whole area right there. What am I even gonna do with this constructor now? I mean, I could do another power station and then get more facilities. Whoops, that was not intentional. Let me turn on my key, there we go. Let's make more bridges so it just feels a little easier on this section. I'm probably going to put the two escorts in and then upgrade them a little bit. Can't tell if that escort is coming closer or... Because if I'm going to do mines or the missile crawler tactic... Then... I'm gonna have to go here to start peppering the enemy. I'm gonna try to get as far away from that Corvette as possible and then just I think that is far enough away to start destroying that one too. Might even mean more subs to produce faster. Alright, good. That is definitely what I'm looking at more, is to get... Oh, whoops. So let's improve air escorts with like 263 gold. Let's grab some hit points, some speed a little bit. Like that, maybe. Yeah, that'll work. So that is to 22 hits and 22 speed for the air transport. Which means I'll have to remember that when I write the description. I could actually probably put something right here as a building. Probably another heavy vehicle plant, maybe? Yeah. Let's do that. So, grab you. Transport you over here. Now, engineer's done building roads. I'm probably gonna get it to build like radars and stuff here as an extra defense line. So I'm gonna get ready for that. The sea mine layer can get some extra hit points. Wow, that is 5 each. That's pretty good. Speed and hit points. I'm not sure I want to put the corvettes at. Probably just, let's see, definitely like 28 maybe. Let's give it 8 range. Probably some extra scan. I mean, I'll have an AWAC, but the escorts will have good extra scan, and that's what I kind of need. Yeah, let's see that. That'll work out, and then... I mean, it's gonna kill me, but, getting rid of that is just more important. I'm trying to see if I can stop the attack midway through. Nope. Oh yeah, that's why I wanted to stop it, because if I shot at that, I could kill the Corvette and then go back to shooting it. Ah, damn. Well, that was a attempt. I need to buff some marine HP too, because I forgot to do that. So submarine, not armor, but like up to 30, and then maybe like, oh, I can give it more shots. Yeah, just that would be good. Yeah. Alright, so I did what I needed to though. And that was take out both Alright, so my 4th research center is online, so I'm gonna go to attack now. And we now have even more range, so 15. I can now hit that. Alright, infiltrators are now ready, so let's upgrade them. So I'm thinking extra speed and scan. Like, the combat stats are like, I don't know why you give an infiltrator 20 ammo of 6 damage, but, you know, you could have fun at that, I guess. Because infantry have like 16 attacks, so like, it spends so much just to survive one infantry shot. Like, but this will be good, this will do enough. Okay, it said 2 raw material, but then it took away 12. Oh, right, because that's 12 times 2 times. Yeah, right. Okay, never mind. I know how to add. Trust me. But I took out both. They're probably going to rebuild their shipyards, but unless they've done some cost reductions, that's going to take a lot. Also, I just realized I can't go around this way anymore. Oh, that's what air transports are for. And the only thing speed upgrade I could get for personnel carriers is really just that. Oh, it goes up by 5? Nice. Just do that. Unload it. Well, it ran away that way. Oh no, a missile crawler. Spooky. I mean, I could build an even, I could even get another gold refinery and then turn it on and off to speed up my reserves to drain that well enough, and I probably could do that. Be weird, but yeah, let's see if I can squeeze in any more upgrades before I need to move out, because I've got to turn 100 to do this, so I just want to try to get my force out as early as possible. And I also don't have a ton of raw material because I'm upgrading all of it. Oh yeah, also I could probably use these guys as extra mine layers, like backup mine layers. So I'm taking probably 3 air transports. One's gonna be the support units. One's gonna be, or maybe even 2, cause 3 missile crawlers in 1. And for destroying the enemy, I think it's mostly any combat units, production structures. I think that's really it. I don't think a combat turret counts too. It might, but because I know in Age of Empires, towers technically don't count toward like the victory condition or whatever it is. So, if it, for like a conquest game, or I could be wrong about that, but who knows? Actually, it's a pretty good picture of the scout in water and the scout not in water. So, if anyone wants to look at that nice little detail right there. Thank you. So the AWAC. Let's go to get extra scan, some hits, and speed. New and improved submarine, let's go out. Hopefully avoid a corvette. Could even give it 6 range. But if I'm producing fighters now, then I need to get 6. Oh, I've already got 6 range, okay. Well, that solves that problem then. Escorts have been upgraded again. Oh, I forgot to give that one raw material because I need to upgrade more. So are they trying to get closer with... I think they're trying to get on this side. Because they've been upgrading too. Okay, so they're moving up with their navy. I think this is the other real big attack they're gonna try to pull. Cause I can just... hang on. So let's upgrade our missile crawlers now. So let's grab 16 range, 30 attack. Up the speed up, and then do like that. So 30 hits, 7 speeds, 30 attack, and 16 range. Let's now use this air transport. Gotta be careful, because I don't know if where their, fighters are. I can take one hit. That's it. Alright, so I have 16 range on them now. Alright. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Right there. So now let's, not sure why they just ran that fighter to die, probably because they saw an air transport. Alright, move this submarine up. Get more scouting, and then I'll just finish them off with missile crawlers. And we're just gonna hide in there for right now. Alright, now I think I can safely give you enough to quickly utilize some gold. So I built this missile launcher, it's like, oh, hopefully I can hold on until the stuff comes and I realize I have the tools already to kill that. So I think I can start peppering these ones out too. Because I need to move in on... Because I can bring engineers with me to build... They have not built more defensive... what is it? I expected more defensive corvettes. But it seems I'm the one who's going to be doing that, I guess. I just need to see if they have another shipyard. Because I still have to clear out all of these scouts. And I think that's why I mentioned I might need gunboats or just ground attack planes. Put the engineer in here. And you guys reload. I think that's a shipyard. Okay, so they just have extra hits. So that's 22. So my attack upgrade is coming in one turn, so that should be enough to help me kill the... Alright, I'm pretty sure I can now confidently start doing that. Because I don't have any other submarines or corvettes. Which is the reason why I have left my corvettes here the entire time. Alright, let's upgrade everybody and corvette. Alright, do I want more attack or more range? Because the rest I really don't need. Maybe speed, but like, I'm airdropping everything. It's only going to affect the air. Actually, that's only 4 turns. Oh yeah, I can't technically upgrade these two yet, because I don't have anything to connect them. Alright, so let's kill that. They have 2 ecospheres, and that won't matter. Alright, take that down. Actually, another personnel carrier. There we go. Had to mute the mic for a sec there, but we're good. So I have got 3 missile crawlers. Another personnel carrier could help out with some of these, but I might start poking now. I just actually need, you know, more fighters. So I can get missile crawler production up a little bit, but definitely the better fighters. As long as I get like one or two fighters, I'm fine. And the escorts can help on the ground. Or the water. But you know what I mean. So let's move out. I might have to just build an ecosphere later just to secure victory, although I don't think I need to be worried about that. Because, yeah, they're not moving up here. They haven't built any bridges. They had a sea transport, and that would be able to survive, like, a shot, I think, and then it could land. But, there goes that. And they're not challenging me on any of this. So I think that means I can just start leveling turrets here. Alright, so one fighter. I might grab a couple more and then check my gold reserves every so often so I know I'm... Oh, I can one-shot it. Okay, so I've got the extra attack upgrade I need for this. And then you can, I guess, just start killing this stuff, like... Because the whole point of me building these submarines here is just to help clear that stuff out. This. Okay. So that was the infantry thing I was mentioning a little while ago, because I saw a training hall and I suspected that, I figured if I have training halls I might as well get infantry to protect myself, you know, free stuff, right? But well, heck, I brought one, but I guess I need more damage on my missile crawler. They aren't building a shipyard like way over here or even more ground attack points because they haven't had units planned. I haven't touched those yet. But I mean, whatever, I guess. Oh, it's because they upgraded the pits. actually get scanned, because I think that would be best. There we go, let's grab speed on all of these. Start killing their gunboats and stuff. Take out all these. Okay, so I've got two fighters, so my Air Force looks like that. It's not particularly strong, but I think I can actually use this. Fighters will get extra ammo, armor, speed, range. Challenge their fighters, not a problem. Let's grab this team out here. That come from over here. Well, I guess we can't do that. Can't move to the coast, of course I can't. Oh, it was a Corvette, something hit it from over here. Yeah, I've got something over here on this island. I'm gonna find out from that submarine. Upgrades I want to make. Yeah. move a scout up that way. I was gonna move sea forces up, but now I need to wait, apparently. Because otherwise, I'm gonna get shot at. And I'm gonna need to stop my gold mining in a couple turns on that extra refinery. Okay, yeah, they set up a team over here. Which means we gotta deal with that. Build air transports on repeat. I guess now I'll build another. Yeah, just alternate on the two. They turned both our ecospheres off. There we go. So hopefully that'll cut off some land transport, I guess, not really. Because they're changing some of this. Wait, that's off too. I guess they're reallocating some of their power or something, because something weird's going on here. Alright, let's save it out, because we're about to head out. Okay, so you are here. But you can't fire yet. Oh, it stops it because of mobile AA way out there. I'm just gonna take that out too. So that is taken out. Oh my god, they're hiding infiltrators everywhere now too. know an infiltrator's mean gets away with it. Again. I could send my air transports up here. Like, take that one too. I'm just gonna use the submarine and start knocking out these defenses. Once I get most of this taken care of, I can. And after this, maybe gunboats or missile cruisers, probably. You've gotten in position. Funny thing is about this, I could actually fill this up with mines and then just drive around, knock a couple of them out, but that's not really my focus. Oh no, it's doing it again. Okay, good, I didn't do it again. So I just see the timer get to zero and I think the game's bugged out because it's done it like twice now. Oh, I never actually brought the supply. Did I never bring the supply truck with me? No, I brought a repair unit. We've got four turns, so it's fine. I have enough shots by then. It's kind of a shield. lost submarines more than anything else. Okay, that one shot off automatically, that's good. Okay, so there is stuff. So the safest place is, I'm still thinking it's over here. And then I'll use the missile crawlers back home to start clearing this stuff out. Because it wants me to conquer the planet in, you know, this many turns, so. I'm just gonna build an ecosphere and a habitat there. Spotted. Where? Okay. There. Okay, so it's like right there, I think. Over here. Okay, so that's still active. Alright. Told me to upgrade, that would kill in one shot, but I guess not. Maybe up here. Actually, no, it goes up quite a ways. It's only 14 range, though. Okay, so I built more mining stations this way. So this is gonna require two separate forces. I'm gonna need one to move here to start hitting this stuff. And another one. I think that would still be enough to hit it. Alright, that takes care of three of the missile launchers. I'm actually gonna give a engineer here or something over here, and then there you get a missile launcher right here, and then just tell it to start attacking. Yeah. Okay, so they did Let's actually bring that to cost now. Okay, what it shoot? The platform? I don't know. I'm just gonna see what's over here. Cause I still do need to bring a supply truck up this way. Oh, okay. Just shut off two mining stations, the training hall, and the ecosphere, because we're all connected by that. That was tip number... Oh, I don't remember which tip number that was. It's definitely one of them, though. I can't hit that right there. That is now isolated from that. infantry is getting closer. I'm just gonna take out this dock because it looked at me funny. No. I don't want it to be like, cause the AI, cause I used to think the AI would like hide units in there and pop them out and be all, you know, surprising and stuff, but they never do that. Okay, so they've got a whole another anti-air complex down here. Absolutely, next turn to reload. While my infiltrators make their move. I'm actually gonna get some infiltrators and start doing stuff around here. So I think that's something about like my one group of infiltrators is that they're really they have an initial skill bonus and it's just way too powerful. Okay, so they're all trying to clump up here to fight me, but then I can just pick them all off. Oh no, they're surveyor. What the top is on there? It's actually a really good bridge texture. Kinda looks like one of those like weed crackers or something. Alright, yeah, I'll figure out what to do with that submarine. This one just can't really spy, there's not much else it can do. Oh wow, they have spent a lot of time building. So honestly, at this point, I can build bridges, I think. So after this, you know, just get a bridge right here. And then even get one here, and at first they'll be like, you know, why are you gonna do that? They're gonna send all their ground units against four really high-powered missile launchers. They're not gonna get through. Plus, I've got tons of infiltrators here. I can just stop them. So I figured, what's a good bait? But all my infiltrators are over there, so we're just gonna steal this surveyor, but, you know. Alright, another transport takes that. You take the combat units. Oops. Is there anything significantly powerful coming this way? Except pretty much. Actually, you know what? Yeah, because there's nothing over here, because they're building over this way. God, I want to infiltrate so bad on some of these, but there's so many turrets. Okay. Yeah, the thing about disabling constructors is really good because you just completely stop whatever they're doing and they just dump all their resources, presumably in the waste bin. That one was just built without any connectors. Okay. That's a risky seal chance. No. Yeah, it's already offline, but you can still disable it for extra, like, XP. Infiltrator XP, I guess you can call it. I mean, I just made that up, but... Those escorts will also protect from any fighters. I don't want us for stealing that. That's, well, one, that's right next to everything, but two, mostly is because it's got like a super low chance. Of course they have infiltrator in range. Which means they probably have another training hall here somewhere. What's this building off of? Dreams? That went on for a solid, like, full turn before it disabled itself. Like... I don't think they have very many buildings here. So I'm gonna start clearing. I'm gonna start just raining down on these buildings before I move in here. Cause I've already got this on this side that I'm moving in. Oh wait, I was full on research, wow. Okay. Or full on storage. Whoops, so let's just turn that, you know, shrink it up. Oh, I'm at minus 9. No. I mean, I could do that, I mean... I was gonna see more stuff over here. Thank you. Alright, you two. Actually, you attack that one. You attack that. And a couple of you on this. After 28, I can get 19 range. All right, I can basically see now. Oh yeah, if you have your scan too high, the game just doesn't even register until you go into a further zoom level. I just got one turn at cost. Maybe some people blow some cruisers now and start wrecking all this stuff. I mean, so I gotta be careful for any of the connectors, because those have scan. And the roads do too, technically. And there goes that gun turret for... Oh, yeah, so I got rid of... Oh, there we go. 1 HP, oh my god. Technically, I'll conquer the planet. Alright, that's two turns, and I've got two missile crawlers in here. We just have one scan. Okay, I don't even need my submarine there anymore because I have so much scan. if I leave the little things, does that count? Or are they just big structures? I don't know. Yeah, we'll ignore that. I didn't realize it was still disabled. No. I hate misclicks in this game. Yeah, note to self, make sure you don't do stuff like that. Because that really sucks. Just did it again. That'll be in the timestamps of me messing up. Oh, my escort got disabled. So I've got infiltrators here. Thankfully, I can do the amazing tactic of just moving away. Problem solved. Oh, I can only shoot this? I think it'd be a really interesting thing, but not like a 100% thing, but like having hangars and depots and docks be disabled so they can't let anybody out or like in. I don't know, some weird shenanigans along that lines I think would be really cool. And this is just a general strategy, is the missile crawlers can be used for the hit and run stuff and just bombard their base. I'd recommend going from this side, because you could do it from this side, either side would work. I just chose this side because I thought it would be an easier landing point, and then I could hit them from the back, and then hit them from the front later, because I assume they saw, you know, like their entire army on the front, but seems like they changed their mind pretty quick. Alright, so my missile cruiser is up at 12 range. Alright, and it is... I left my Corvette here, that's cute. Let's drive it up here. And then you start using my 16 range missile cruisers to hit units from the sea too, so I've got missiles on every side. So I did read the scenario description saying, or not description, but the get guide saying, even if you destroy the enemy like completely, you might still have to wait till turn 100. So if that happens, I'm just gonna like start smacking the enter key and stuff. Going for it. Ooh, it moved so it's not disabled. Still a plus 9, not a plus 10 though. Thank you. Oh shit, awesome. Oh, that was in range. Crap. Oh, it's one of their infiltrators. Just a little bit. Didn't get plus 10. Get another supply truck. It's only going to be for one turn, so the minus 19 won't mean anything. I'm not sure how many combat units. I think it's mostly just turrets. That just like quick disabled everything. Yeah, I don't think they really have much left to go on other than these turrets and whatever tanks they still have left. Yeah, attacks. They've just got some scouts. And oh no, not my escort. Eek. So I saw a tip. The god guide mentioned sea mines, but I never found any. Which I just thought was weird. Alright, let's start using this and all this. I'm just gonna start putting raw material in there. I need a place to store it. Oh, good. They're pretty much done at this point, except for these tanks. So I just gotta kill these tanks, and then we're all good, I think. Because unless something is in a depot or a dock somewhere. Alright, air transport is good. I'm gonna stop building that and just start building AWACS. I'm just gonna see if I can scan them, unless they have a submarine somewhere. I mean, I doubt it, but you know, they could. Yeah, they don't have any radar, so they can't see any of this, because that's still down here. Actually, knowing this, it's probably an infiltrator somewhere. Oh, well, here's my... Do they have any units left? Because I'm not really seeing anything. Okay, so I'm supposed to do with the infiltrators. I think honestly, just start checking the island for more infiltrators, because I think I know they have one up. Actually, that's what I can do. Because I've got some over here. I'm gonna leave that there on this coast in case I can shoot it down. Because I think I know where the last unit is. Whoops, I forgot if you target too quick it switches. I just shot my Corvette. Or submarine. Okay, it's not there. It's not over here? Because that scan covers the whole island, it's not here. Alright, 36 scan. Still haven't gotten anything. Where are they? bridge, but I still can't. That's a good joke. Oh no, I still can't. Alright, cool. That should be it, right? Is that all their buildings? I feel like that's all their buildings. I misclicked way too much. All right. So it's something holding still, I think. Like, I should probably get rocket launchers, but destroy the invaders in 100 turns. I've pretty much leveled their entire base. That's basically the whole island. Where the hell are they? I think I know what I'm dealing with here. I think we're dealing with either a sub or an infiltrator. Which, if that's the case, infiltrators need to be bumped up. him and put my escort next to the place that got disabled. I might cut this bit out, because at this point it's just me looking for one unit. Yeah, I learned the game will end in 10 turns. For the possibility it may be a sub. I'm just not seeing where this unit is anywhere. So I won't give the victory to someone who literally just has a connector. Okay, there we go. Alright, so that is mission 6. Sorry for the last, like, 20 turns taking forever. I guess the enemy had submarines or infiltrators somewhere, I don't know. But with that mission, I would recommend getting your... You need range, like, first thing, so you can use the missile launchers to hold back any enemies. Make sure you have some anti-air to go back that up. Definitely like focus more toward upgrading your range. Make sure you watch out for submarines, both by them and you. Make sure you don't try to kill their stuff before the corvettes show up. And use infiltrators to disable turrets so it's easier for your missile crawlers to hit them, or even missile cruisers. You could do this whole thing from the water if you wanted to. You know, that's up to you. I just chose the way that some people saw before. So, that is this video. Next time we'll do mission 7. When that's going to be up, I don't know, because I've got other stuff to do. So, I just want to try to get this out, because it's been forever.